And welcome back to Let's Play Crysis. Blind, I'm the RPG chick. Isn't that awesome? Oh, what am I doing? I'm into... That's freaking awesome. That's us! It's friendlies. For once. I don't have missile launchers though, so... There's tons over here. It'd be a shame if I forgot to pick one up, wouldn't it? What's up, guys? So I say you're doing a hell of a job. That's freaking awesome. This looks like something out of Mass Effect. Ooh. Don't think I have anything to fear in the immediate area. So it's supposed to... Look at all these good guys coming! That's the car we already blew up. The tunnel is there. I'm stupid, but I want to duck in here and get a little more ammo. Since we're right here. It's full. Yeah, I guess we're full of that. Oh, crap. Soda? What is this? Alright, so... I'm gonna go this way. I have gunfire. Which can only mean one thing. There's people to shoot and to shoot at. Oh, where are those guys? Oh! What the hell are you guys doing? Are those good guys? Well, they are. These are good guys.
Drag your ass over here. We got work to do.
Sorry, I was about to engage in some friendly fire. This way? Yeah, more or less. Gate is going to be open. That's what I want. I want this. Alright. Oh. Well, if I try to jump, I'll probably hit the sign, so... Thinking run and jump. Hold on a second. Yeah. Oh. I used the speed instead. I hit it twice. Hit it once. Boom. I don't know if it's safe over here. So let's play it safe. That's a good guy, tank. Alright, what the hell. And that's a good guy, right? Yeah, they're all good guys. So the hell with it.
Gentlemen, my hat's off to you. The harbor is ours. We're heading up the valley. Take one of our tanks and follow the column through the tunnel.
Huh.
You're qualified to handle one of these, right?
Yes, sir.
Not really.
Psycho! JSAC's got an assignment for you. Fall in with Alpha Company. Lieutenant Cooper's expecting you.
Count me in, boss. Take care of yourself, Nomad. The beers are on me when this is over.
Mike, put a round in that tunnel entrance and let's get this wagon train moving.
Up that valley and
oh.
Give General Kyung a warm
Idaho
welcome.
That was you. Am I going in this thing? You don't drive very good either. Okay, I guess they're just gonna put me in the tank. This is awesome, guys. Enjoying the hell out of this game. I'm in the tank, huh?
This is command. We're pushing up the valley all the way to the mine. Repeat, phase line is the mine. Expect heavy resistance from KPA over up ahead. Air command, this is Strickland. What's
nice.
The word on that air support? Over.
That's a no-go, sir. Airspace is not insecure.
Can I zoom in?
Strategic targets on the other side of the island. Air support's on hold until further notice.
Copy that. We'll have to do this the hard way.
I'm not driving then, right?
This is Major Strickland. Air support is on hold.
That's not good.
Phase line Alpha. Let's go. First line of defense is a blockade at the train station.
Now, are they steering for me? Because I'm using gun here. So, oh yeah, I'm on tracks. Alright. Wait. Okay, no, I'm not on track. Oh, I got out. I'm gonna fail most egregiously. I don't know. Wait, hold on a second. I don't know how to move the. Turn left, turn right, brake. I don't see anything about guns. When am I gonna fly a helicopter? Power up engine. Down left right. Maybe I'm hitting end and page down. Okay. Let's try that.
Idaho 2 under heavy fire. We're getting fucking slammed.
Oh, this is gonna be pathetic, guys. I thought maybe. I can move the gun. Oh, okay. Arrows for the vehicle. Gun is with mouse. Understood.
Oh!
Lieutenant, nice shooting. He shot me, or someone shot me. I'm gonna die. Dead! Ooh. This way! No, I'm hitting the wrong button. Oh, that's that one? Where is this thing? Can I zoom in? I can't even see what I'm aiming at here, guys. I need a gamepad for this. Oh, crap. He's firing.
Copy
I get him? I got him. How do I get through? Do I plow into him?
No man, we got heavy resistance at the train crossing up ahead. Think you can neutralize?
I've got it covered.
Hope that wasn't a friendly. Push her through. Pushing her through. How am I supposed to push that through? Oh, I see him. So it's Flash, he is still... So how do I get through? I gotta get down and go around this way? I'm not gonna... What do you think? Should I save here? I'm not that damaged at this point.
Can't push ahead till that train station is secure.
Clear the area of hostiles. I wonder if there's an option to, if I can get out of here and use a missile launcher. Who's firing? I wish I could zoom in. I might be able to see who's firing. Oh. Am I supposed to get out now? See, I can get over that. I guess I need to go this way. I can't see who's firing.
No man, our tank column cannot proceed until the fucking PPA gun at the train station is neutralized.
Well, I can't get over that thing. Oh no. Yeah, over here too. Oh, hi. Hey, get out of my way, damn it. supposed to be going back that way? No, let me see if I get farther away. I'm getting closer to the train station. Okay, I don't think I'm headed the wrong way, necessarily. They just are not happy with me and I'm taking so long. Although, yeah, maybe this is the wrong way. I can't get over those tracks like that. Was I supposed to just plow through there or something? And get stuck down in there? I mean, maybe my tank's long enough that I can do that? Where does this go? I can't aim down that. Yeah, not sure here. Alright, I've got myself into an autosave. Let me see if I can get around this freaking thing. There's gotta be a better way. Because I can't aim down like that. This must be another way up. Hopefully I'm not shooting down our own tanks. That's our tank. I'm stuck. Can I get out? Can I just do this without the tank? I'm gonna try, because I'm stuck. That's where I couldn't go over. I mean, unless I could go up, like, I figured it would. Or on. No, that. No, I don't know.
All units, move on that train crossing and pop it up! No bad advance on that train station, we'll come here! You got your rifle, turn!
Yeah, I'm on foot though. Is this us? This is friendly, right? Yeah, it was friendly. Oh no, maybe I was supposed to get out of the tank. Well, we'll see if the game lets us achieve it this way. Remember, I still have the main save before we did all this. Supposedly there's a person this way. I think I'm done with tank stuff. As long as it's not impossible, we'll do it like this. Unless there's somebody up there. Was he hiding in here? He's up there. He's got to be up there. Maybe I was supposed to get out of the tank. I don't know. I gotta get that guy. Is that our guy running in? There's a bunch of our guys there. What was he using? Some machine gun. He was firing some heavy artillery, though. So I don't know. That us? That's all our guys? Oh no! I hit him on. Oh. All right. See you guys on the other side. Okay. Staying away from that, which means mines. That's our friend. Oh man, we got a gun. Get back up.
Command, this is Vulture 16. We are inbound. Dropping jobs in Sector 2. Over.
No man. There's a veto. Marines on its way. Stand by for reinforcements.
Back in business. Crap. Dad, just don't kick my ass.
Chalks are down. Repeat, chalks are on the ground.
Who's good, who's bad? Where is everybody? I was in there. Is this? Bernard. Get some! This way we can see. Okay, we might have taken care of these guys. Mines. Seems like a good time to save. Supposed to be going up here. Lots of missile launchers. All right, where to now? I guess further that way. As you guys show up when we're all done.
Critical.
I supposed to do? Run all the way up there? Well, according to that, I went past. I guess I'm supposed to go on this train. Am I? Okay, go on.
Maximum strength.
What? Clear the area of hostiles. Oh, because there's one all the way back there. Give me a break, man. There's one guy hiding back here. I'm here. Alright, let me see what's in here. So many. Back there. Probably no one even knows that he's there. I shouldn't. Oh, that one guy. I saw him run down there. Is he in that? No, that tank's messed up. How's this guy? He ran down here. Do you know where you run into? He's around the bend somewhere. Do you know the things my guns will show you? It's a good is he just ahead? It looks like he's heading farther away. Are you serious, guy? Watch him till they get the drop on me, because I'm so tired of running after him. It's up there. Mine. There's no mines out here. That's us, I hope. Yeah. Will it help me find this guy? He's somewhere up here. Is that him? Huh? Because this one guy over here, we can't continue. You know, could have gone up there.
Maximum armor.
I'll get him now. Or, well, as soon as I get around this damn thing. Where the hell is he? Guy's on the run, huh? Turning all around now. He's like, oh, is that him? Huh? What? They planted him. Well, that's not him. This guy's over here somewhere. Shame to be planting a perfectly good Korean boy like that. He's hiding in here? Gotta be freaking kidding me. Huh. This is making the episode longer, guys. This is what it is. This freaking guy. Somebody. Back here.
Maximum armor.
I can't believe this guy. This one guy. You are holding up the game, man. You ran up here? He ran up. The hell is he? Oh, hell. You ran up here now?
Energy critical.
This is freaking ridiculous. Ugh. Oh my god. Tell me he's on the other side of the frickin' thing. Oh.
Energy critical.
I can't believe this crap, guys. Where'd he go? He's on the other side. You are a pain, sir. You're unbelievable pain. Son of a bitch, you.
Drain station clear, Major.
Nomad, that boxcar's blocking our path up the valley. Take it out and watch yourself. Looks like an ammo
Alright. Is that us? It looks like us. Yeah. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. Extra long episode because of this freaking guy. Blame it all on him. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.